See some eye-popping numbers. Not only we've seen it here early this morning, but throughout the day we're going to see some